Donald Trump, the great white hope.
Look how much African-American communities have suffered under Democratic control. To those I say the following. What do you have to lose by trying something new like Trump? What do you have to lose? What do you have to lose? You're living in poverty. Your schools are no good. You have no jobs. 58% of your youth is unemployed. What the hell do you have to lose?
We have gone forward with a clear vision and a righteous mission to make America great again for all Americans. For all Americans. To make America great again for all Americans.
I don't want my dad. No, the Hispanic people are not doing nothing bad. They're not stealing nothing. Please open the door for the parents. I'm stuck over there in jail. I'm not gonna have nothing. I need my dad for me. My dad didn't do nothing. He's not a criminal.
Shut up, bitch.
Who is Unc's crack pipe? Who is Unc's crack pipe? Who is Unc's crack pipe?
I'm getting rich.
Well, a jobs fair is being held today after ICE raids in Mississippi. We're leaving a lot of the plans understaffed. Rick Leventhal now has more from Morton, Mississippi. Hey, Rick.
Hey, Neil, a steady stream of people showing up at the building behind me. We're told 150 applicants in the first 3 hours of this job fair with about 30 minutes left to go. Cook Foods has not said how many people they're looking to hire, but the folks that we spoke with said they're definitely ready to go to work. Cook is just one of several chicken processing companies to get raided by ICE agents last week, with 680 workers detained for possible immigration violations. And of course, there's been a lot of criticism of the raids. Much of it focused on the separation of children from parents who worked at these chicken plants.
Less than a week after the raids, one of the poultry companies involved held a job fair.
WJTV 12's Shay O'Connor reports from Koch Foods in Scott County.
Bright and early Monday morning, dozens of people turned out at Cook Foods Employment Centers in Martin and the Wynn Job Center in Forest looking for a job.
I heard that, you know, they were hiring, so I came down here to see if they needed somebody to drive one of the trucks for them, and me and my cousins, we came up here to see if they were hiring anywhere else in the warehouse.
The influx in job openings comes nearly a week after 680 undocumented workers were detained in ICE raids at food plants across the state. In the town of Morton alone, 243 people were taken from food plants, Cook Foods being where the highest numbers of workers were detained. Organizers with Wynn Job Center in Forest say they were contacted by the food company last week to conduct the fair.
They have to continue with business as usual. When they continue with business as usual, that means that they have to have enough people in order to process the poultry. And if they don't have that, then of course the lines are going to go down and they're not going to be able to be as productive as they should.
Cook Foods has at least three locations within the Morton area. Many who live in or near the small town say the plant doesn't hire much. Ramandis Davis says he is still shaken up by the raids, but says the job openings provide an opportunity for many.
According to state law, all employers must use a system called E-Verify to determine if their employees are able to work in the United States.
We're not doing what Cook's Food is asking us to do. We're doing what is actually done by law, and that is to make sure that each applicant is E-verified before we go any further.
The Mississippi Department of Employment Security speaking out at a state job center Monday, where the Cook plant, one of seven processing plants in the state raided last week, is now looking to hire 150 new employees.
When they come in, they have to have two pieces of identification, and this is a Social Security number, and they have to have a state-issued ID.
The Mississippi Employment Act requires all Mississippi employers to register with and use the federal government's E-Verify system to determine all individuals hired are legal citizens or legally authorized to work in the United States.
I make this promise. We will make America strong again. We will make America proud again. We will make America safe again. And we will make America great again. God bless you and good night.
No, the Hispanic people not doing nothing bad. Government, please put your heart. Let my parents be free with everybody else, please.
Watch that little bitch. Watch that little bitch. Watch that little bitch. Watch that little bitch. You getting mad.
You getting mad.
I'm getting rich.
Me.
You getting mad. I'm getting rich. Watch that little bitch.
Watch out. Watch out.
Watch that little bitch.
Watch out.
Watch that little bitch.
Sip on.
Hey, watch that little bitch. Watch out, little bitch.
Watch out, little bitch.
You getting mad.
You getting mad.
I'm getting rich.
Rich.
You getting mad. You getting mad, bitch. I'm getting rich.
Yeah. Yeah.
Who is Unks Crack Pipe?